I think that our kids will probably see the end of humanity as we know it, cause this world's about to blow it. Will they see what they saw in ancient Rome? The destruction of the home. Will they see the end of civility? Cause when morality's been blurred, procreation seems absurd, and human rights and freedom are just words that have lost all their meaning in a world that is bleeding like an animal in slaughter. I hope that my daughters never know what it feels like to give up, to know the whole world is corrupt, to realize they are really on their own, and there's no one left who cares about the future. Infected cuts don't need a suture. There's a feeling that the human race has seen the checkered flag, and the laughs that are given are the last ones ever driven, and everyone who's still living knows that. It's a shame that the earth will live on but can't give birth to a baby planet where we could start over again. We've been divided, we've been bled like a chicken without a head, running frantically amok, taking but not giving a fuck. History is just an alibi, it's believing every lie man has ever dared to write. So much easier to see that complex reality, a lifetime full of misery and blight. So we tell our daughters and our sons that they're not the final ones to see this planet as a decent place to live. We use our telescope to give them faith, to give them hope, anything to help them cope with their future, cause there's no alternative.
Man and womankind has unfortunately been pronounced dead.